that the Missouri Department of Conservation says shouldn't be a surprise, although it is unusual. They do stock this lake. It's Jefferson Lake here in Forest Park, and they say, yes, even in the heart of the city, there are some big fish to be found. It's a way to unwind, time to think. Some say casting a line is good for the soul. Never did Leonard Parrott and Richard Stone expect their fishing journey to end with this 26-inch rainbow trout.
He hooks into a trout and it takes off, and we were like, oh, it made a big old wake. And then it went out there and he fought it, I don't know, for like 5-10 minutes or something. So this is only second time trout fishing, so I was kind of like trying to coach him through it, you know.
The duo discovered a hook from someone else, a sign the fish was caught before but could not be reeled in.
I was just kind of slowly pulling and I'd give it, and it was pure luck too. We got him up to the bank and we just were purely elated with joy.
And I just bear hugged it and he jumped on top of me and we were screaming of joy, like it could be a record. Oh my God, this is a record fish.
The Missouri Department of Conservation stocks urban lakes with winter trout as part of a program that was started by the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service some 50 years ago. It was a way to ease racial tensions, bringing people together. Now a few large fish known as lunkers are stocked, and that's what Parrott and Stone likely caught.
I just want to say thank you to the Missouri Department of Conservation for putting it in here, and you guys put it in here expecting this to happen, and I just appreciate it, and I feel blessed that it was us.
They hope the attention will help others find joy in doing something they love.
It's an awesome feeling. It's a great feeling. Look, it still hasn't set in all the way.
The Department of Conservation does not believe this is a record for the lake, but those fishermen are going to keep that fish on ice until it can be officially weighed. If you'd like more information about where these lakes are stocked, just open our Fox 2 app. Look for my story. Reporting live from Forest Park tonight, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.